Standard 6th. Fun and Games with Tara and Friends. Introduction and I Feel. Today we are going to read a very interesting lesson in which some interesting friends will be introduced. Try to answer the questions in simple English. The name of the lesson is Fun and Games with Tara and Friends. First look at Friends and Tara, who are doing lot of actions. What do you see in these pictures?
Cuckoo turning cartwheels and saying hi to Tara.
What is Bittu doing?
Showing Cuckoo's cartwheel to Paddy.
What are the others doing?
Mittu parrot, Toto dog are following Paddy and Mia cat is copying Cuckoo.
Very good. All your answers are correct. See the second picture. Mia cat and Toto are showing their feelings. What they did when they felt angry, sad, happy and scared. I will give you some options. Are you all ready?
Yes, ma'am. We are ready for the challenge.
Now tell me, when do you feel happy?
I feel happy when I get a chocolate. I feel happy when I complete my homework. I feel happy when Papa comes home early. I feel happy when vacation starts.
Well said. Now tell me, when do you feel angry?
I feel angry when someone teases me. I feel angry when others trouble my puppy. I feel angry when mom comes late from office. I feel angry when Papa does not allow me to play games on his mobile.
Quite interesting. Coming to our next question. When do you feel sad?
I feel sad when I get ill.
I feel sad when teacher gives lots of homework.
I feel sad when mom does not cook my favorite food.
I feel sad when granny goes back to her village.
There are many reasons to be sad. I liked your reasons. Now comes the next feeling. When do you feel scared?
I feel scared when the light goes off.
I feel scared when I am alone at home.
I feel scared when I see a ghost movie.
I feel scared when a cockroach approaches me.
What do you do when you feel happy?
I jump with joy when I feel happy.
I tell my mother when I feel happy.
I sing a song when I feel happy.
I speak with my grandparents.
What do you do when you are sad?
I sit alone when I am sad.
I do not talk to anybody when I am sad.
I shout at others when I am sad.
I cry a lot when I feel sad.
What do you do when you feel angry?
I try to control my anger when I feel angry.
I close my eyes and count 1 to 100 numbers.
I shout at others when I feel angry.
I throw all things when I feel angry.
What do you do when you feel scared?
I call my mother when I'm scared.
I tremble with fear when I'm scared.
When I feel scared, I cling to whoever is with me.
I close my eyes tight when I feel scared.
In order to feel better, what should you do when you are sad?
I should try to be calm when I'm sad.
When I'm sad, I should talk with my friends.
I should try to forget it when I'm sad.
When I'm sad, I should divert my mind with other things.
What should you do when you are angry?
I should try to keep my calm when I'm angry.
I should try to control my anger when I'm angry.
What should you do when you are scared?
Nothing can scare me.
I should try to show courage when I'm scared.
What can you do to make others happy and feel better?
I can try to help them in their work.
I can talk politely and behave in a good manner. I can tell jokes to make them happy. I can give them chocolates. Very good, students. All your answers were interesting. I appreciate everyone's efforts.